if Einstein is right, if general relativity is correct, then yes. Universe is expanding, yes?
Yes.
Okay, so if you reverse time, then the universe is getting smaller.
All right.
So what if I reverse the process all the way back to see what happened at the beginning of time itself?
At the beginning of time itself?
Yes. So the universe getting smaller and smaller, getting denser and denser, hotter and hotter.
You mean wind back the clock?
Exactly, wind back the clock.
Wind back the clock.
Is that what you're doing? You're winding back the clock.
That is what I'm doing.
Well, keep winding.
I know.
You've got quite a long way to go. Keep winding.
I don't want to fall in.
Well, you've got to go back to the beginning of time. You've got a long way to go. Well, keep winding. Keep winding. Until you get
a singularity.
A space-time singularity. So the universe born from a black hole exploding.
Keep going.
What do you mean, keep going? What? Before the universe began?
No. Keep going, develop the mathematics.